What an entrance! But now the fun really begins. Before we sign you up as an Academy rookie, you'll need to pass the qualifier. Meet me and Alejandra here. To get you started, here's your brand new Baja Bone Shaker. You're starting as a rookie, which means you won't be able to drive faster cars until you reach higher ranks in the Academy. You don't want you overshooting the track.
Tyler knows a thing or two about annoying.
You have arrived at your destination.
Complete this qualifier and we'll let you loose on the rookie events. My job is to find the ultimate Hot Wheels legend. So I brought Alejandra along to help with the qualifiers.
Thanks, Haley. Okay, let's get started. Keep your cool, we're going to take on Ice Track. Let's go. Okay, this is your first qualifier. Time to show me what you got. Fast as you can. Oh, don't look down, don't look down. Right, get ready. Ice Track ahead. You'll have less grip, so watch your speed. This is your award for completing the qualifier. You are now officially a rookie in the Academy. We've added a load of new events to your schedule. Complete these to earn medals, and you'll be a Hot Wheels legend driving the fastest cars in no time. So, what will it be? Great minds think alike. Well, the good thing is, your current destination is perfect for my recommended mission. Head straight for the starting line.
I would suggest a good off-road setup. You'd be surprised how difficult plastic terrain can be.
race is full of ice tracks, so watch out on those slippy corners.
Keep your head on the concept, but I don't have to worry, I'm back in the black magic.